Welcome to the Boob Tube, breast cancer prevention by eating a healthy, balanced diet, but most importantly, that is estrogen free, because estrogen increases our risk for breast cancer and hormone disorders in the entire family. Okay, so you've gone out, you've bought your estrogen hormone free eggs, flax free, soy free, you have maybe your grass fed beef, and you've bought your vegetables at the farmer's market because they're more nutrient dense than the ones at the grocery store. And now you're gonna go home and you're gonna cook this fabulous meal for your family in a Teflon pan with a rubber spatula. Well, let's discuss that. The Teflon has an ingredient called PFOA that is carcinogenic, and they have found it is in the bloodstream out of 9 out of 10 Americans. So it is a little controversial. They're saying it has to be heated up, things like that. And I always say, why don't we just avoid all controversy and use what we know works? What is that? Stainless steel, iron, done. Next, you're gonna use your plastic spatula, spoon. Well, again, you're gonna heat that up and possibly leach that BPA back into this food that you've just spent your hard-earned money and your time cooking. So again, let's go back to what we know works. Metal or maybe bamboo. Now, another complaint I'm always getting is that it sticks to the pan. So here's my little secret. Lots of butter. And you know why butter over olive oil. And you need to keep it moving. So those are my little tricks. I hope that you add these to your kitchen. And as always, more information in our groundbreaking book.